హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, వైజాగ్ విజన్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ అందిస్తున్న జాతీయ అంతర్జాతీయ స్థాయి వార్తా విశేషాలు నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి.
Go on journeys like these where you go to towns and
right from the city junction to the outskirts, whole night he went and scouted and he gave them personally.
Poem, and I think it makes a lot of sense. I'd like to start by firstly congratulating each one of you for pulling out such a lovely initiative. When I read about it, there are three causes which I completely relate to. Of course, fitness being one, which I've always been talking about, that fitness is not for anybody else, not because I am an actor and I have to be thin, but it's about being fit. It's not about being thin or fat. And I've always been stressing on the fact that the only place you live in is your body. And if we don't take care of our body, then it's not going to take care of us few years from now. And the second cause which really touched my heart is talking about the good touch and the bad touch. Now all of you sitting here are so engrossed in taking videos right now while I'm talking and not listening to what they've been addressing and we are trying to address. You know, we shy away from talking. I remember when I was a kid in school, we used to have classes or teachers come and address about the good touch and the bad touch, and we used to shy away and we try, you know, find excuses to bunk those classes. But I think today we've come to a point where the world, it really shocks me. Even I hate reading the news like you do, because it really shocks me as to what kind of people are we surrounded by. And that's why it's very important to inculcate this kind of knowledge and awareness in your siblings, in your kids, brothers, sisters, everyone. Talk about it. And this morning I actually ended up reading, I'd like to share this, I read an article somewhere online where a 5-year-old child went to his teacher and said that this another school teacher from the school licked my cookie. And the teacher said, okay, so next time you ask them to give you another cookie. And the child didn't know what to do. 2 months down the line, she told her mother the same thing, and then the mother told the teacher, and they got to know that cookie was being referred to the private parts. Now that's why it's very important to tell your kids and talk openly rather than giving names, because it's human body and there's nothing new about it. I don't think we should shy away from it. So request that all of you please spread this awareness, because it's only going to be good for the society. And each one of you, like all of them, are taking responsibility, social responsibility of making this place a better place, making the world a better place to live in. I think each one of us should also do that in whatever little way we can. And once again, congratulations to all of you, and I'd love to be associated in any which way possible to bring that change. Thank you.